Hello, and today I'm playing Dead or Alive 6, the full game. I'm going to be doing some arcade on normal difficulty with my main in this game, Mila. Mila Vignit. I think that's how it's pronounced. She's Spanish. Who's this? Eliot. Why am I fighting a 9-year-old? Fuck it. Fuck it. In the penis. Ooh, in the butt! She's mixed MMA, which I like the fighting style of. She can throw anything at her opponent. Jann. Fuck it out. Oh! In the penis! In the face! Yeah, at the beginning of the game it asked, do you want the blood and gore turned off? It only adds slight bruises. I don't understand why that's an option. It's not like Mortal Kombat where they're getting absolutely destroyed. Hayate? Hayate. Fuck it. Hey Tommy, I believe I'm doing a death battle with you versus Asuka from Tekken. back over. Massive left hook. Oh, that wink. Oof. She's legal, shut the fuck up. She's legal, she's not even fucking real. Rig, his name is, I believe. Yes. Ooh, close. That was a close one. With that first one. Hey, Bass. I finally figured out his name is Bass. Like the fish. Sneezing, my dog just looks at me as if say, you what? Hey, Emery. Fuck you, you're like seven. Garbage. Show you garbage. Yeah, to think this is what the Dead or Alive fanbase think is the best scale. Just fucking creepy, isn't it, is. Perfect. It doesn't say perfect, it says great. Okay, so our last fight. I might not be able to fit the entire thing in, but yeah. So this has been the arcade mode of Dead or Alive 6 on the Xbox One. So my final fight will be you. Yeah, definitely won't be able to fit it in. Honaka, you're gonna die. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in the next video.